And my grandfather was a really good, really good Italian man. He always made everybody sit at the table for dinner at the same time. And nobody was allowed to touch their food until everybody was at the table.
Yeah.
And he served in the army. And he worked as an EMT and for emergency services. He had a heart of gold, my grandfather. He had a real heart of gold. And he was such a, he and my grandmother, they moved to America for the Italian-American dream. And they were such perfect, perfect grandparents. So. I am very, very proud to be here because although I am not from Italy, my heritage is with all of you and I identify so much as an Italian-American woman. They say a good man likes a woman with a nice, nice fat ass. So, another reason I like being here is I know that you appreciate the little bit of extra that I have to enjoy. Are you so special?